All right, we're putting pop rivets in the corners. So I pre-drilled it 1/8. We're gonna go ahead and set this up and crimp it a few times. I know there's power tools, but I don't have it with me. So looks really clean and no screws protruding. Looks nice. Thank you very much.